More power. Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Pay your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Pay your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Beast. It's been a while again. My usual three times a year upload is back in action, as we can always expect. No, I'm just kidding, guys. But yeah, man, I felt like making a video. It's been a long time, of course. It seems like it's been half a year. I don't know exactly how long it's been since I've uploaded a commentary. Just kind of talking and shooting the shit with you guys and gals and attack helicopters or whatever you identify as. It is 2019. So yeah, but anyway. Obviously, I'm joking, guys, but, yeah, I've just been super busy. I've been, just dealing with a nasty kind of, I guess, just terrible tonsillitis. I've been sick for, like, 3 weeks straight. It's been awful. I got, like, this, head cold, you know, sinus infection slash cold kind of deal, and then about a few days after I got over it, I got tonsillitis, and, and it made an abscess basically in my neck area. So they were like, yeah, it's pretty bad. If it doesn't stop swelling, we might have to cut part of your neck. And I'm like, oh, that's great. Yeah, that's cool. Fantastic. But, so yeah, luckily I didn't have to go to that. They gave me some medication and it actually worked pretty good. And, the swelling and stuff has gone down, but that's some scary shit. So it taught me a lesson. And that lesson is, if you are sick and something just seems a little off, like you're just abnormally in more pain than you're used to being, you probably should go to the doctor. I'm one of those people that's pretty stubborn when it comes to going to the doctor, because I'm like, you know, I have a pretty good immune system. I'll fight it off. And, you know, that's fine and dandy and all that good stuff. If, you know, you feel like not going to the doctor and you can fight it off. I normally fight colds off pretty good. You know, pretty much handled pretty much any type of sickness pretty well, but this is the first time I've had one of these scenarios where I've never had this before, so I didn't know what it was. You know, I didn't even know. I thought it was just a terrible ear infection because it was all down like my jaw, so it was like, you know, I thought it was an ear infection, so I was gonna go to the doctor anyways, but like, this pain's terrible. And it wasn't strep, but it felt kind of like strep, because like whenever you would drink or anything, it felt like you were swallowing shards of glass. If you can imagine what that would feel like. Obviously no one would do that, but it was brutal, man. It was not fun. So yeah, tips and tricks, guys. Don't be stupid like me and wait around and hope that you get better, because sometimes you might just need medical science to help you out with that. But anyway, I want to get your guys' opinion on Modern Warfare, the reveal. A lot of people think it looks pretty good. I know a lot of people have talked about how the alpha plays. I'm kind of disappointed that they chose to show the 2v2 game mode when they did the reveal for a 2v2 game mode. I understand it's an alpha or whatever, but dude, this game's coming out in like 2 to 3 months. It's not an alpha. It's ready to go. I think it's a little silly, but I will say this. It looks pretty damn good, and I like the different approach that they've took for Call of Duty. I welcome new innovations. You know, I think that innovations is what got us Modern Warfare 3 Specialist. Innovations what got us Black Ops 2 League Play. Innovations what got us non-Modern Warfare 3 Specialist. Modern Warfare 3 Specialist was the shit. But, you know, I don't count that as innovation because they just ripped that from Destiny, let's be honest. But anyway, yeah, I think innovations made a big impact on Call of Duty. If you think about the games that were the most popular, look at Modern Warfare 2, they added these insane kill streaks. Black Ops 1, they basically just took that and refined it, toned down the stuff that was OP, but there was still some insane stuff in that game. Black Ops 2 was just insane for competitive. Modern Warfare 3 was just insane as far as specialist goes. You feel like a superhuman. So I'm hoping that they continue to have crazy innovations like they did in the past. But let me know what you guys think. You guys, of course, have an awesome day. and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.